Here's our lineup at the starting grid.
You guys?
Okay, here we go. Green buddy, go, go, go!
Anytime now.
I remember a time when we used to race around and capture bad guys.
You don't remember breakfast, you old coot.
The camera will rotate with the R2 button and L2 button.
Say cheese.
Head for a wall using homing attack with Shadow as the leader. Press the X button for triangle jump. Use the left analog stick to change the jump angle.
Everyone thinks I'm slow, but they're slower-er.
Thank you for letting us rest a minute.
That trap is triggered by the laser. What's with these trains? For bingo, you get 20 rings. Light up all the numbers on the card and get an extra 40 rings. Each card is worth a total of 200 rings. What a bright city.
Broccoli? Where's the broccoli?
That robot will come charging once there's enough distance. We must chase it and remember not to get left behind. Target direction depends on formation. Press the X button to fire and square button to cancel when in power formation. Change the cannon direction with the left analog stick.
To the bingo table!
There's gotta be a switch to open this case somewhere.
This television keeps moving.
Let's use that current to go up. Break this wooden container using the square button to attack. Let's try hitting the target with a ball to see what happens.
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy are not home. Please leave a message after the beep.
Bye, buddy. 5 laps to go.
Here we go!
Fuel tank ought to be about half empty.
Best to keep your guard up while those guys are around. For triangle dive, press the X button after a jump in power formation. We'll grab hands to form a triangle to glide.
Villains beware! Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy have your number.
12!
We've gotta find a switch to turn off this laser fence.
Just keep it on my toes, Sonny.
That big robot won't be so dangerous if we can knock him over.
NASCAR says that's halfway. Let's hold that lead for the second half, too.
Anytime now.
Well, I'd better get the lead out if I'm gonna find that formula.
Your right front tire is a little worn. Careful now. We got
Can you take me to my shack? I need some willy time.
Clear, clear. All clear.
Got it.
Our normal attacks are useless. We better find his weak point.
Don't push your fuel too far.
What a time to run out of gas.
I've got some cars headed down pit road. Your right rear tire's wearing down.
I'm ashamed to call myself a hunter.
This is Rouge reporting. Currently, I have not been able to confirm if Shadow is the ultimate life form or not. I will continue my research on Project Shadow and have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder, don't forget about my jewels.
Adding fuel.
Legend has it, when all 7 Chaos Emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle. I have 6 of them. They're mine. All mine. So you did your homework. Is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I knew we could do it.
Nobody coming. You're clear. Going outside.
Don't forget to write.
Clear on both sides.
Hey, ladies first!
Press and hold the square button when Shadow is by himself to spin, and release to kick.
Oh, this is too cool for school.
I wonder what caused Shadow to lose his memory.
Got one down low.
Can you take me to the retirement castle? Grandpa needs a sponge bath.
Still hanging on.
It looks fun. Let's get in.
He's still beside you.
Eat my dust, dust eaters.
Clear all around.
Hey, I think we can use that cannon to go up. Only 2 more!
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
Press the square button when I'm by myself to detonate the dummy ring bomb. It stuns approaching enemies.
Carpot.
Hey man, do you know where I can get some chow?
You're at the front! Okay now, let's see if we can put some distance on the field. All clear.
Just as planned. Team Blast Chaos Inferno is activated when the R1 button is pressed when the gauge in the top right of the screen is full. Once activated, the enemies are neutralized for the duration of the energy left in the gauge.
White flag, last lap.
Only 1 more left. When in a ball, press the X button to hit it with the flippers. Press the L2 button or R2 button to control the flippers.
I need something with no vegetable content, please.
I wonder. Never mind, those guys were definitely up to no good. Press the X button to stop the reels from spinning when inside the big slot machine. For bingo, you get 20 rings. Light up all the numbers on the card and get an extra 40 rings. Each card is worth a total of 200 rings.
Awesome win, buddy! Try not to blow the engine during the victory celebration.
It's all too easy for me.
So here's the result of today's race.
How is that? Perfect? Like me?